السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri rahmatullahi alayh.
Lesson number 881. In Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is conversing with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The conversation between Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the Nabi of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam done in open privacy. No one is aware, no one is understanding, no one knows that conversation save Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Some of the details of which we have been told in the different books, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you made Musa kaleem, you spoke to Musa. Ibrahim was your friend. Sulaiman alayhi salam, you gave him kingdom. Dawood alayhi salam, you made the iron soft for him. What have you made for me, O Allah? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, out of pure love and shafqat, and compassion for his Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, O my Nabi, I've made it that wherever my name will be taken, same, at the same sentence, at the same time, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has miraculously made it that the name of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam will be taken. Like this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honoring Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam totally, as much as possible in this great night of Mi'raj. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam speaking and conversing directly to Allah. There is absolutely no translator in between. There is no medium in between. It is a direct conversation with Allah and His noble Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sahih Muslim makes mention of the narration that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was blessed at that night with many different gifts, of which one gift was that of the Farz Salah. The compulsory Salah that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made were 50 in the initial stages. And as it went along, an explanation will come forward, it came till 5. Thereafter, from the gifts that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, there remain 17 altogether. From that, we make mention of 3. The second thing that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala honored Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was with is that of the last ayat of Surah Al-Baqarah. This ayat, it explains of the compassion of Allah, the leniency of Allah, the respite of Allah, the fact that Allah will help us against the disbelievers. And on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaching Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and in turn the message is for us as ummatis that this is how you must ask from me. And more amazing than that, and more wonderful than that, and more gracious for us is the fact that on every time we ask as Allah wants us to ask, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, I have given you, I have given you, I have given you. Imagine what must have been the mercy of Allah at that time, directly on the Nabi of Allah and in this ummah. Now let us read this particular last few ayat of Surah Al-Baqarah.
رَبَّنَا لَا تُؤَاخِذْنَا إِن نَسِينَا أَوْ أَخْطَأْنَا رَبَّنَا وَلَا تَحْمِلْ عَلَيْنَا إِصْرًا كَمَا حَمَلْتَهُ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِنَا رَبَّنَا وَلَا تُحَمِّلْنَا مَا لَا طَاقَةَ لَنَا بِهِ وَاعْفُ عَنَّا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين.
Look, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us the ability, the tawfiq to read this much. And what is amazing is Allah, after telling us what to ask, Allah is responding to us, telling us, I have given it to you. It's yours. You have asked me for this. I have already given it to you. Imagine what must be that love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for us as an ummah. And the third gift we would like to discuss is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made a firm statement telling us that from the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, whoever leaves this world committing no shirk at all to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah is even willing to overlook the major sins of such a person. Let us read, Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the intercession of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us Jannatul Firdaus. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all entry into paradise. Ameen, ameen. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.